Hi, beautiful people. Welcome to Campus 101 with MC Casimir. And of course, I'm very delighted to be serving you again this beautiful weekend. First of all, I want to thank every single person who has bought a t-shirt, sweater shirt, a jumper from Party with Casimir. Well done, my people, because, you know, we're supporting the Give Back campaign. I am raising money to help a few students affected by COVID-19 by at least paying their tuition for 1 year. So I'm very glad that you guys have been, you know, buying this merchandise. Man, well done. May God bless you. Anyway, getting back to the show, we're going to begin our show today with our segment, The Campus Hustle. Be inspired, be informed.
Nancy Lugasauda Chigongo, pursuing a bachelor's degree in public administration, IUIU Females Campus. Kavoja. My passion is making juices, learning more about coffees and teas. Yes. And that inspired me to come in for a course of barista and juice mixologist at Chariots Academy in Bogolobi. I was inspired by my friend. He's abroad, he's called Julio. He's a barista in Dubai. So when I looked at the way he was making his cappuccino, I was so inspired, and that encouraged me to come to make research where he learned from all those skills. And surprisingly, I landed on that teacher. He's one of the world baristas we have in Uganda, Mr. Simon. And he helped me to acquire more skills in juicing and learning more about coffees and teas. So today I'm going to teach you how to make, I'm going to show you how I make my juices. I'm going to make standalone juices, I'm going to make mocktails, I'm going to make nojitos, lemonade, and pina coladas will come last. This is our standalone watermelon. It's already blended. This is our cucumber standalone. It's already blended. This is our pineapple standalone. It's already juiced. Our strawberry standalone. It's already blended. And we have here our passion fruit juice standalone, and lastly this is our avocado standalone. It's already blended. I'm going to start by making a mocktail for you. So I'm going to make an avocado, passion and watermelon mocktail first. So I'm going to first pour my avocado standalone into the glass. Then after, I get my passion fruit standalone. Then after, I'm going to get my watermelon standalone. Finally, this is our mocktail. It contains avocado down, avocado standalone, then passion fruit standalone, then watermelon standalone. This one is passion melon mocktail. Yes. First and foremost, I learned my skills from my mom. Yeah, I used to make my juice since senior for vacation, but I used to make mocktails. By then, I used to think mocktails are the cocktails, but which is not right. So after all that period of time, I wanted to add on the skills on how to make juices and learn more about coffees and teas. And that encouraged me to look for Mr. Simon. He's one of the world baristas A friend of mine called Julio recommended me to him, and I've acquired a lot from him. The way I market my business is I wake up, I make sure every day when I wake up, I advertise my business on all my social media platforms. I talk to my friends who have huge followers to advertise for me my business. And it has helped me out to get a wide customer base from different places, even places I've never expected to reach. And I've got different orders from different clients who want juices for their functions. Yes. I've really achieved a wide customer base, which will help me in the future when I set up a cafe, inshallah. It has helped me to meet different people who are working in the same business, and they've given me different words of encouragement. And it has helped me to buy different requirements that I use in my business, because for the start it wasn't easy, but for now, alhamdulillah, I'm buying most of my products through the support I get from my customers. One glass, it depends on the juice you want. For mocktails and standalone juices, I charge themselves 7,000. For mocktail juices, lemonades and nojitos, I price them at a cost of 10,000. For pina coladas, I price them at a charge of 15,000 per glass. I want to make a simple correction about mocktails. Most people here in Uganda, they call them cocktails, which is not right. Cocktails is any juice that is made containing wines. So if you go to a place and you ask for a cocktail, like five-star hotels, they can put for you wine because that's what you have asked for. So you have to be very careful while making your juice orders. Me as a student, I have a shop where I sell from bicycles. It's located in Katwe. The other thing, I have different friends I talk to, and we are planning to set up something as an investment in the future. Before COVID, I had not yet started my online business. I used to only sell my juices from campus. Yes, I used to sell my juices from campus, but in case school resumes soon, I'll make sure I make a time schedule for myself so that I serve my clients in time and I manage my books at the same time. One of the challenges I find is transportation. Like, I usually want to deliver my products me myself because it's a drink. Putting a drink in in another person's hand, I don't really like it. So I make sure I deliver my products me myself to my customers, and I make sure I mix all the products in front of the customers so that they can see what I'm making for them and be contented about the product. So the problem about the transportation is sometimes I make orders with these boda-boda guys so that I can reach the customer in time, but they come in late. Yeah, and we find sometimes jam, so that affects me. I don't want a customer to make an order and I take that and I deliver it like late. I don't feel comfortable with it. The other thing is change of prices in the market. You can prepare to serve out a customer when you calculate all the things you have to use. You give the customer the price. After, when you reach the markets, you find the prices are very high. So it affects me as a person. Sometimes I work in losses, but due to the passion I have for my business, I oversee it. I don't look at it as a big deal. Yes, with time, I believe that my passion about what I'm doing right now, it will change my life, and I'll become one of the most popular juice mixologists we have in Uganda, and barista. And I believe with time I'll start up my own cafe, inshallah. COVID-19 has been really a blessing to me because it has helped me acquire another skill of being a barista and juice mixologist. Back then when I was still at school, I didn't think about that because I thought what I was making was already, my clients were already comfortable with it, which was not the case. I've added more skills in how I produce my products, and my clients are really appreciative about it. A few years from now, I see myself working on different big functions and small as a juice mixologist with my team and a barista at station. I see myself owning my own cafe, inshallah, a bachelor's degree in public administration. And public administration, it will help me out on how it will help me out to know how I will manage different employees and customers. It was a very good idea for the government to open for the finalists, since they were remaining with few weeks and months to finish up with their semester. So it was really not good for them. They were really hurt by the situation of COVID-19, but since they are at campus right now, I think they are feeling better. The advice I have for my fellow girls out there who are at campus: if you have a vision, you start. Don't wait. Don't sit back and wait for huge monies to come, and you start. Start with the little you have and learn from it, because if you start up a business and you learn from the business when it's still small, it helps you a lot to build big. When school opens, I'll first of all make a schedule for my business and my course, because I first look at the timetable and I see when I am supposed to have my lectures. After finding out that, then I'll make a time schedule for myself when I'll be delivering juices to my customers. You can follow our Juice Bar page, the school's Juice Bar. And we also have a page for coffees and teas, which is barista teas and coffees.
Well, like I always keep telling you, my people, there are 100 ways you can make money. Think of something that you can do for yourself. Develop a passion. You know, she makes juice, and of course, she's making a living out of that. Let's go in for a quick commercial break. When we come back, still on Campus 101, we have your Campus Juice and as well your Wall of Fame coming up on the show. Keep it locked. Yeah, yeah.